Tonight from Amalie Arena in Tampa, game six of the Eastern Conference Final. The Tampa Bay Lightning hoping to wrap up this series on home ice as they lead the New York Rangers 3-2. For New York, Igor Shesterkin. He has started every game in these playoffs for the Rangers. And outstanding in those elimination games at the other end. How about those numbers for Andrei Vasilevskiy in his last seven series clinching wins? Cirelli back to Hedman at the line. And now Jan Ruta threw it toward the net. It was blocked by Jacob Trouba. Never did get through. Here's Andre Palat ahead for Zach Bogosian. The defenseman who's been effective leading some rushes. Long pass didn't connect. It's right in on Shesterkin. He tried to clear it. It was stolen by Nash. And Maroon a couple of opportunities.
Друзья, розыгрыш Кубка Стэнли в самом разгаре. Если вы хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру хоккея и не только, то лучше всего это сделать вместе с нашими надежными и официальными партнерами из MLBet. У них на сайте вы всегда найдете широкую линию с самыми высокими коэффициентами, а используя мой промокод HOCKEY22 при регистрации, вы получите до 19 500 рублей бонуса. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии, регистрируйся с моим промокодом HOCKEY22 и начинай выигрывать уже сегодня.
Райан Лингрен. Now it comes right into the top of the circle to Killorn, who put it right on. Stanley Cup final would start on Wednesday. Here's Steven Stamkos, backhand for a tough angle, and smothered by Shesterkin.
Rangers, you're trying to hang on through the early part of this first period till you can get your legs underneath you. You see Ryan Strome, who's nowhere near 100%, has no chance. And Stamkos is in full flight. Stamkos goes right around.
Taken there by Kucherov. Oh,
not many players are making that play.
Leads to a 3-on-2. Tall shot. Winning 54%. Petrano put the brakes on. Now Hedel to the backhand. Put it right on. And stopped by Vasilevskiy.
Good size, determination, and they've really made it difficult.
They're right out in front again. Stamkos threw it across the top of the crease. Now he one times one. Now Cirelli and Trouba, and Strome comes in to help Trouba. Fort Kopp couldn't backhand it out. Hagel, weak shot, gloved out of the air. Managed to dodge Chris Rooney, the referee behind the net, who showed some athleticism. Hedman had it tipped right on by Belmar.
Games at the other end, that leaves no room for error for Igor Shesterkin. This is a brilliant reaction save off the Pierre-Edward Belmar tip.
Then they trail 2-0 against Carolina. Here's a centering pass for Palat, blocked by Miller. They hadn't played in 9 days when the series began. John Cooper felt at the beginning that created some rust, particularly for Vasilevskiy. Zibanejad down low for a backhand right on by Lafreniere. Sergachev and Belmar. Kopp was there for New York. Here's Panarin, top of the slot, lets it go off Vasilevskiy and wide. Here's Killorn, hands it off to Hagel. Down low it goes, and a beautiful stop by Shesterkin on Cirelli. Open the period with Lafreniere and Petrano. Here's Cirelli, goes right around the defense and put a backhand on Shesterkin.
Cirelli is going to do the same thing. He's going to go back to the backhand. Shesterkin reads this so well. He did it to Hagel, and now he'll do it to Cirelli. That move is not there from that close on Shesterkin.
Another puck magnet. That one had to sting in the lower body. Room for Stamkos. Down low, and a beautiful stop by Shesterkin.
In a game like this with two terrific goaltenders, Igor Shesterkin has been brilliant. I mean, he's only got to deal with 14 shots, but about 7 of them are difficult ones. A deflection from Belmar, the breakaway save on Hagel, the deflection by Kucherov as he...
Back behind the net, first there was Sergachev. Paul took a hit from Kreider, sent it rink wide, oh. And Perry's down.
Taking the pucks there, but he never has the puck. Like that, more than anything. Look, shoulders tucked in, elbows down. Hits fine. Puck's not there. It's interference.
And now Mott. This is the fourth line for New York. Hunt, first year with the Rangers. Threw it on net, and now some pushing and shoving behind the net.
Oh, so it's Sergachev in behind Belmar with the cross check. So that is the right pull by the officials. Jean Hébert has got them both.
Over his stick. Here's Panarin trailing. His shot knocked down and smothered for a moment by Vasilevskiy. Then Bogosian bumped off the play. Sent back by Goodrow. Golingrin into the slot. Hedel turned aside with ease by Vasilevskiy. Fox, nice pass ahead for Panarin. Panarin flips it toward the net, trying to get it to Zibanejad. Controlled by New York. And then they ran into traffic in the corner. And it's taken away by Killorn. Sorelli's shot just wide. Winds up with Colton. And Fox got a stick on it, but it stays with Colton. His shot blocked. Lafreniere came over. This scoreless game.
So you see Hedman grabbing his cheek as, oh yeah, he gets clipped from Lafreniere, the shoulder catches him in the jaw. You see his stick is not happy about it either, and that would be it as the result of the hit.
Tampa Bay has won the last three. Score! Stamkos let it fly from the top of the circle.
Stamkos, really not much going here. Strome backs off in the neutral zone. This shot goes around the legs of Lindgren. I'm not so sure that Shesterkin gets a great look. You see the puck trajectory is diving down a little bit. It goes over the pad, under the blocker, and the Lightning captain has the game's first goal.
Here's a two-on-one. Here's Bogosian, the defenseman, cutting in front. Stopped on the backhand by Shesterkin.
All three times as Zach Bogosian comes in late, but Shesterkin just follows the puck so well. Look at that push, strong push. Smother the bottom of the ice away, and then he moves his hands and feet out towards the puck.
Stamkos creeping in. Sergachev moves it quickly, has it back from Kucherov. Back to Kucherov, who blasted 1-1. Panarin's back out, he's on the ice. He couldn't get it out of the zone. Walking in, Sorelli down low, and a point-blank stop on Palat. Was on for about 45 seconds. Palat down low, stop by Trouba. He tried to take it to the backhand, and Fox got a stick on it. Retrieved by Hagel. Killorn again, down low, and a save made by Shesterkin. And here's Sorelli on the counter. Has a trailer. It's Hedman down low. Hagel denied by Shesterkin.
Killorn has been all over it tonight. Here's Hedman off the bench. And as soon as Hagel doesn't one-time that, Shesterkin's already on the way over, right to left. The one-timer's probably the only way you're going to beat him. He tries to get it up.
Final each of the last 2 years, once with Dallas, once with Montreal. Said if you can't beat him, join him. Signed here as a free agent. Here's a penalty.
Perry's coming back on the puck, and much like the Panarin penalty earlier, it's an attempt.
Leading the playoffs in power play goals. Here he is again. Snapped it toward the net, blocked and cleared by Chernak. Rolling puck, winds up with Goodrow. 20 seconds on the power play. One-timer, missed the net by Vetrano. Design Nash at the top of the crease. Pat Maroon, they try to get it back to him. Instead it was Belmar, and it went over the net. For a moment, it looked like he was going to feed Hunt in front. Trouba looking for a tip. Kopp, a rebound denied by Vasilevskiy.
Not many difficult ones. Well, here's one. He shows off his size, his flexibility, and his reaction as he turns away Andrew Kopp.
224 pounds off his skate to Perry. Now a shot over the net by Hagel. Killorn got knocked down, still got it to Sorelli. He has it back and is denied. Miller went diving in front of Shesterkin. Gerard Gallant going with his very best offensive players up front. Trouba knocked down by Vasilevskiy in playoff points. Lafreniere does well to dodge a lot of traffic. Finally went down. Penalty coming here. Get a power play chance.
Steven Stamkos has the only goal in the game. He'll go to the penalty box as Alexi Lafreniere.
Vasilevskiy, the big cat. Stopping that blast, 94 miles an hour. The Rangers, here's another blast and they score! Frankie Petrano!
Watch this, he's in the defensive position here. And it goes right to him and he just uses the screen. Kalorn gets a little tangled up on the faceoff trying to come out as he's falling forward. And Petrano just blasts this one through him and past Vasilevsky on the glove hand side to tie this game. What a huge goal for him and the Rangers. Power play opportunity.
Long hit-ahead pass for Kucherov. He centers one for Stamkos, and a brilliant save, and then a score!
What a sweet feed from Kucherov. Stamkos' shot is stopped. Oh, this is going to count. This hits the left leg of Stamkos after the save of Shesterkin. It's going to bounce out, hit Stamkos in the pants, and go into the net. Shesterkin immediately reacts. He wants this reviewed. They're going to complain. Their argument will be that he was prevented from making the stop.
Well, let's bring in Dave Jackson.
And this is the result.
And this line's been pretty good, too. Kalorn out in front. Hagel denied. Two. They think he's going to be a star for a long time. Hard to argue with what we're seeing in this postseason. Centering pass a little bit behind Perry. Race for the puck. And Palat got there. Now he centers one. It's sent over the net by Kucherov. Do the Rangers have one more comeback in them? Kopp shot deflected into the corner. Final seconds ticking off. Tampa Bay wins. They're on to the Stanley Cup final for the third year in a row. Teammates in New York. Shesterkin and Vasilevsky. They'll have many memorable duels in the years to come.
2-1 when he was paired up with Stamkos and Palat. Two buddies here, Panarin and Kucherov.